shovel, poker and tongs. They all took a drive in the park. They each sang a song, ding-a-dong, ding-a-dong, before they went back in the dark. Mr. Poker, he sat quite upright in the coach. Mr. Tongs made a clatter and clash. Miss Shovel was dressed all in black with a brooch. Mrs. Broom was in blue with a sash. Ding-a-dong, ding-a-dong, and they all sang a song. Oh, Shovel is so lovely, the poker you sang, you have perfectly conquered my heart. Ding-a-dong, ding-a-dong, if you're pleased with my song, I will feed you with cold apple tart. When you scrape up the coals, delicate sound, you enrapture my life with delight. Your nose is so shiny, your head is so round, your shape is so slender and bright. Ding-a-dong, ding-a-dong, ain't you pleased with my song? The lass, Mrs. Broom, sighed the tongs in his song. Is it because I'm so thin? Legs are so long, ding-a-dong, ding-a-dong, that you don't care about me and him. I'm fairest of sweeping the room, why don't you heed my complaint? Must you needs be so cruel, you beautiful room, cause you are covered with pain. Ding-a-dong, ding-a-dong, you are certainly wrong. Mrs. Broom and Miss Shovel, together they sang, what nonsense you're singing today. Said the shovel, I'll certainly hit you with a bang. Said the broom, and I'll sweep you away. So the coachman drove homeward as fast as he could, perceiving their anger with pain. They put on the kettle, little by little, they all became happy again. Ding-a-dong, ding-a-dong, there's an end of my song.